my country ass. This is from the breakdown. We're going to take this all the way out. It might seem like a pretty big chunk here, but it's really not that big of a deal. So I'll go ahead and play with it first, then I'll break it down, and I'll probably go with it again. One thing I wanted to show you real quick before I do is that little break. Okay, so that little breakdown, let me play with it first, and then, like I said, I'll break it down. Again, it seems like a lot, but there's really not much changing there. That break part. Does the same thing every time, you just land differently. So it starts off on the D string, 3rd fret. It's almost all 3rd frets and open, except for the last note, which is going to be 1st fret on the E. So it's 3rd. Open on the D, so a D string, 3rd, open, 3rd, open, 3rd, oh, open, and back to the 3rd, 3rd, open, 3rd, open, 3rd, 3rd, open, 3rd, so 3rd fret, D string, open D, 3rd fret, A, open A, back to the 3rd, I'm going to double up on that one. On the A string is the only one you're going to hit twice. The rest of them are just single notes. Just got to catch the groove. Then between the two, you're going to go up to the on the A 5th fret. And then there's like... just kind of does random stuff there, just... make sure it's in time. Hammer on, wiggle it around, and then it's going to go back into the riff again. Then you're going to go back up to here. So it's 2 sets of 4 on that. And then it's going to do the build, which is on the E string, open 1. Now you're going to go back to the same thing. Now instead of continuing on, you're going to go 1, 2, 1, 2. You're going to do, I think, 4 hits, and it's on the D string, 5th fret. So let me reverse this a little bit. Thank you. this to the fifth row. Now back to the A key change, but open A and then the second fret D string. And back to the same old fall. Down version of that fall. It's doing the usual climb up. 0-2-3. That whole thing. I'm gonna play it again with it. Basically it. That's the whole song.